Let's start the demonstration of Asprova Sample 5. This is the initial screen view of Asprova. Please open the item table. The factory produces the bolts AX with caps. Select the Graphical Master and display the production process of AX. First, bolt A is produced. Product A can be made by supplying the raw material M1 to cut operation and then by passing through the press and inspection operations. The final product, AX, is made from A and X items. So, to make product AX, it needs to finally go through assembly and inspection operations. Switch to the spreadsheet display to confirm the details. In order to make one item of AX, one item of A and X need to be supplied to the assembly process. It takes 6 seconds to produce one item at assembly line. It takes 6 seconds to inspect one item with resource inspection 2 at the second process, inspection process. A 120-minute waiting time is necessary between the end time of assembly and the start time of inspection. So, please set ES as time constraint method and 120 as time constraint min. Let me explain the production process of A. We produce A with cut, press, and inspection processes. We use the raw material M1, and the production is 0.01 for the cut process. It means that we can produce 100 items of A with one item of M1. At the cut operation, using the resource Cutter 1, it is possible to produce one item every 6 seconds. At the press operation, it is possible to use the Press 1 or Press 2 resource, and it takes 5 seconds per one item in both cases. In addition, setup time is 30 minutes. Set ES as time constraint method and 60 as time constraint min, which means a 60-minute waiting time between the end time of the cut process and the start time of the press process. The resource inspection 1 is used for the inspection process, which is the final one. Let me explain auto-replenishment. Auto-replenishment is a function that automatically registers replenishment orders to prevent a shortage of raw material. Let's set the auto-replenish flag at the item table. Set yes, 1-to-1 production, as the auto-replenish flag of AX. The manufacturing orders will be registered for corresponding sales orders by a 1-to-1 scheme. This is the 1-to-1 production. Set yes as the auto-replenish flag for A. At least 5,000 items of A have to be made at once, so set 5,000 as the production lot size min-max. Set prefer to produce as the obtain method. The 5,000 item manufacturing order will be registered automatically when A is about to run out. The raw material M1 is a purchase item with a lot size from 1 to 100. The auto-replenish flag is yes, and the obtain method is prefer to purchase. The purchase lot size min is 1, and the purchase lot size max is 100. A purchase order will be registered automatically when M1 is about to run out. At that time, the purchase quantity will be figured out automatically with the parameters of 1 to 100 conforming to the required quantities. By this, we can always purchase as many as we need. The raw material X is also auto-replenished, but we want to purchase it in a large quantity. Set 10,000 as the purchase lot size min-max. Next, let's register the order. Order 1 is a sales order, and indicates that 3,000 items need to be produced by 12 o'clock on June 11th with priority 80. The second line is the inventory order for M1. It indicates that the inventory quantity of M1 needs to be 10 items on June 3rd. Now, we are ready for scheduling. Press the Reschedule button. These orders are replenished automatically. The manufacturing order for AX is auto-replenished with a quantity of 3,000. The order for A is also auto-replenished with a quantity of 5,000. The reason why the quantity of A is more than AX is that we have set 5,000 as the production lot size min-max for item A. The purchase order for X is also auto-replenished with a quantity of 10,000. The purchase order for M1 is auto-replenished with a quantity of 40. As the inventory of M1 is 10 and the required quantity is 50 in total, the net quantity is 40. Please go to the resource Gantt chart and you will see the result as displayed. This is sales order 1. This is the auto-replenishing manufacturing order for AX. Connecting with the order for AX, the order for AX M1 is scheduled. Regarding the M1, we can see that 10 items from inventory were supplied and the rest were made by automatically generated manufacturing order.